Happy Leap Day. Yes, it only happens once every 4 years, and this is the one of the 4 years that we'll have it. So February 29th, 2020, and then not again until February 29th, 2024. Much like the Olympics and presidential elections, these only happen every 4 years. And celebrating Leap Day today, we had hockey on 107.7 The Pulse. We had a doubleheader. We had pro hockey and high school hockey. We had the Bruins take on the New York Islanders, and they defeated the Islanders 4-0. And the Concord Crimson Tide were victorious over the Bow Falcons. They're the number one seed. They get a bye. And now they take on the winner of the 8-9 seed, which will be later on this week. The Tide will host on, I think, Saturday next week at Everett Arena in Concord. But yes, Leap Day and this Leap Year. And it's not going to happen again for another 4 years. So enjoy it. If you're celebrating, great. If you're not, that's fine too. Tomorrow will be March 1st. The clock will strike midnight. Daylight savings time, by the way, next Sunday. Do not forget that. You don't want to make sure that you'll lose that hour of sleep. Or do you get it back? You get it back. No, you lose an hour of sleep. That's right. You get it back in the fall. You lose it in the spring. As if we're cranky enough, right? Jeez. But tomorrow will be March 1st, and AEW Revolution is going on tonight. But I'm not watching it tonight. I'll be watching it tomorrow. So don't send spoilers. Do not spoil me on this, okay? Please. Do not spoil the results of AEW's Revolution, which is taking place right now at the Wintrust Arena in Chicago, Illinois, which it's probably colder there than it is here, and it is just bitter, brutal cold here. Think about it, what it's like in Chicago right now, the city of broad shoulders, the windy city. I'll talk to you tomorrow, and we'll be in a new month, the month of March, inching closer and closer to my birthday. See ya!